It's good, people. It's Rebel Link. Crysis 2, Super Soldier Difficulty Live Guide. Power out. Alright. So I've been talking about this level for a little bit. I have a game plan for it, so we'll see how it goes. I have an idea. See here. I'm just checking this building real quick. Make sure I don't miss anything. This is a level where we're gonna be fighting a few hordes of Seth, and in the process, we have some Marines with us, and they're gonna help out a little bit, but not too much. We're gonna get a checkpoint. And then the power is going to go out, and then we're going to get one of those spider bot tripod huge thingamajiggers. This is Juggernaut, dude. And there's these, like, service entrances to these, the bottom subway that we're going to basically stay in. And there are going to be other Seth minions around. And, well. Get this guy. Did I get him? Yeah. Take out this guy. Get him a sniper rifle. There we go. I just love the gun animation. Or just the way the gun looks. I think I've said that before. But just looks so awesome. Okay. The last guy. So no... on the previous level, you know, we faced another spider-bot thing. And, we took it out with some rockets and C4 and whatnot. There are a few rockets down here somewhere that we're gonna use, but essentially we're gonna do the stick and move tactic, where we're gonna stay in cover in those underground tunnels. I got him. And gonna pop out, take our shots at the Spider-Bot, and hopefully that strategy works. You know. Oh, there it is. Those are rockets. I don't know if I really talked about this or been... I think I mentioned it before, but as I'm playing and getting closer to the end, I'm realizing this game is not very hard. On the, you know, Super Soldier Difficulty, at least. Whoa. Almost on cue, he's like... getting mad. Talking shit about his game. And it's not that I'm talking shit, but... especially if you played the game through once... Where's this guy at? There he is. If you played through the game once and you got all your nano abilities... then, you know... makes it a lot easier. What would have been really tough is that they didn't allow you to keep your in, you know, new game plus or whatever. They didn't allow you to keep some of the stuff you bought with your nano credits. If we had to re-get that stuff all over again, then this game would be a lot different, because we'd have to be we would have had to engage the Seth a lot more earlier in the game. But as, you know, as you saw, I really didn't have to engage him, because I'm able to stay in stealth a lot longer and not be heard, and it's over here. This guy. There you go. And, you know, that and the other thing that attributes to kind of the, how easy this game is the enemy AI. It's not very bright. Whoa. I think that was that yep, here he is. Remember, anytime you see one of the guys I've been calling Vanguards, the with the red triangle face, if you have this gun, make sure and use the Gauss bullet on him, and it takes him out in one shot. So, oh, what's this guy doing? This is a pocket that we're going to be staying in. This little subway stair. I think that's the last guy. Nope, one more. There we go. Should get a checkpoint here in a second. Go and make sure you're all ammoed up. Guess we gotta go here. Looks like all of our soldiers are dead too. Yeah, the AI, like, if you walk by them real slow, they notice you, but if you run by them, they don't. Among other things, you know, they're just, oh, here's the last guy. They're just not very sharp. Oh, crap. Try to grab him. Okay. Here's the part. Okay. So, power should go out here any second. Yep. There it is. And this is where we're going to chill. Checkpoint. Alright, so. I died. Once. What sucked, though. Shit, man. I killed the, I killed the damn spider bot thing, but it shot one of those missiles, and I backed right up into it and fucking died. Oh well. But it's, man, the plan that I told you about, where I was just gonna chill in the subway thing, worked to perfection. It was, like I said, the AI in this game isn't brilliant. So it doesn't know how to flush you out of a, like, you know, that, and they don't have grenades, so they're really, you know, take this guy out. So for whatever reason, that spider bot thing doesn't come until you actually kill a couple of these guys. So, kill a couple of the regular stuff. There's another one. There we go. There's the, oh shit. And this happened before, for whatever reason, they won't come past this door right here. You may have just saw. See how I was telling you? He should be shooting at me instead of, like, he's trying to scratch me. I don't know what the fuck he was trying to do. But the AI won't come past this door right here, so. You know, if they come rushy here, don't worry. Just chill. And they don't have grenades, so they can't, you know, like, as I mentioned before, they can't flush you out. So. And I don't know if I mentioned before, this is a new gun. I forgot what it's called, but oh, Grindel, that's right. I don't want to use one of my rockets. The Grindel only holds 24 bullets, but it's very powerful. It takes out Sus pretty quickly, except for what do you call it, I'd rather have, at least at this moment, I would rather have had a the gun with the Gauss bullet. It didn't matter. Like I said, I mean, just AI is not that difficult. So okay, here he comes. Let me take this guy over. There he is. Okay, my strategy was to let him get in the clearing right about here, and then shoot him, get his attention so he stays there, and see if he'll do the same, act the same way as before. And basically, he, like the first time when I was playing a while ago, he just stayed in the same exact area, didn't move. And if I'm not mistaken, more Seth are going to keep spawning in, but don't worry about them, because see, there's one right there. The as soon as we kill this big-ass machine here, it'll end this whole killbox session. Man, I like the way the gun looks when you're reloading this gun, and sounds really cool. And this is basically what we're gonna do. If you run out of ammo, just cloak and, you know, do like I'm doing and come out here and get some more. Oh, I emptied that one out. Go over here. Just be sure to be careful when he does that EMP burst. Make sure you don't get caught with your pants down. And I thought there'd be more Seth like running around here, but I guess not. Never mind. It felt like there was. They kept spawning in the last minute I was playing this. Yeah, he's almost done. Almost got him. I'm out of bullets. Let's use the Grindel. A little bit here. Should put a different scope on. Oh, never mind. That's it. Real simple. Nothing to it. Alright, and that's pretty much it. Just re-ammo up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Pretty much everything from here on out is just cutscene, so I'll see you guys in the next chapter. Peace.